First of all, I'd like to compliment Sinn Féin on the motion. And I'd also like to say that I generally find the staff of the department helpful and courteous and understanding. But there seems to be instructions coming from on high all of the time to take a draconian Victorian view towards people that are unemployed. There seems to be a view out there, Minister, coming from the very top in your department, that there are plenty of able-bodied people who are mentally and physically able to work who are just are too lazy to work or too lazy to look for a job. I don't believe that. Now, you talk about unemployment figures dropping. If 100,000 jobs are created in the economy, the likelihood is that 100,000 people will take up employment. It's as simple as that. And the figures are going to come down unemployed. And therefore, this idea that you can claim all of the job decrease on your job path scheme is absolutely scientifically fallacious. Now, I have to say, I am totally in favour of this rote calling people in on the basis of a very, very severe penalty if they don't turn up. And maybe you don't have the same contact as some of us have with the people on the ground week in, week out in the constituency clinics. But for a large number of people in my constituency who are getting called in, job path was a kind of purgatory you went through until you were allowed in on the CE and the 2 scheme. And you suffered it. And people who wouldn't need CVs to get jobs because they were likely to get jobs locally and whatever, were spending days working computers while they had no knowledge, no interest and no skills in that direction. Minister, what really scares me here today is that we know that the likelihood is, because I presume we'll get support here from the Independents for Change and from BBP for the Sinn Féin motion, that this motion is going to be passed as put down by Sinn Féin. Now, Minister, you've obviously cleared it up and just said, sorry, that's rubbish, I'm going ahead with this contract again. That is total disrespect for Dáil Éireann. Total and utter disrespect for Dáil Éireann. And, Minister, I hope when this is defeated, your amendment is defeated the next day, that you'll have the good grace to say the will of Dáil Éireann is I don't renew the contract. Good morning.